Max from Pennsylvania. Max, Pennsylvania.
I'll send up a call.
Well, we'll just call him.
Yeah, well, sometimes he's hanging around.
Yeah, there. Yeah.
Most.
Not paying attention.
Is that it there?
Max.
Yeah, Max.
Max.
Gonna say, I just got off the mat.
This kid's really good, Jordan. I just got off the mat.
No.
Thank God it was a shoot. Is he? He used to be the head coach at Montini.
Yeah, Catholic. Yeah. Yeah.
Used to be.
Used to be. Now he's just got this, right?
He got himself a little bit of trouble. Oh, no, he does the MMA stuff and all that.
True.
They've got to be here. They wait in.
Was he already here?
No.
Or so he hasn't been here yet.
No way.
Probably go on time, right? Or do they keep
I just
the
don't,
time?
I just, no, we do. We go to three calls, and we got to give them, only give them 2 minutes after the third call.
Okay.
Give them a couple minutes.
Yeah. Well, again, we'll get him on the first one, too.
And then we'll...
Actually, I don't want to have a kid not wrestle.
No.
Yeah.
Yes. This is him.
Yes,
all right.
We're hanging out on six. Classic parent.
You can read, right?
Gotcha. You're good.
Teach your parents how to read.
Well... That's good when the coach is saying, the club coach is saying, parent mix up. Love it.
Is it not recording?
Well, this is what he told me to do, is click on that one and then click on this one. I told him there's something wrong with this thing.
One red.
Two red?
Yep.
What I normally do if you get one of these matches that you know, quick where they got turns, I go, you know what the score is coming in. Okay, you got two, it's three.
Two red.
Two.
And you keep it going and you write it later so you don't miss, you can't take your eyes off. There's two.
Two red.
Two more red.
Two.
Two more red.
Two more red. Yep.
Now this hurts.
Nothing.
Yep, 9-0.
Ask if they want a trainer.
This, Nazar, you have to see it in Ukrainian. It's,
it's a pride.
That's Lewis thing, right?
We're good.
This is Hunter's little brother.
No, no. Totally different Lewis. He wrestles on my Wisconsin Aaron dual team.
Okay.
He's doing a lot better than he was last year. He's coming along the way. Mazzari's done really good work with him. I think he gets psyched out of the program. He gave him to a New Age tournament he does home. To bring him to something that's kind of international like this. He does pretty good at first, and it seems like it peters out. But he does really well most of the time.
That's how tired I am. Where do I put my Pepsi? Behind the computer.
That's not what we're looking for, though. You ready? The big picture, you know.
Exactly.
So Tom brought you to this instead of Rochester, huh? For your vacation? Your spring vacation?
So David shouldn't be there, though.
Yeah.
I mean, Olympian or not, he should not. Yeah. He's moving along. That's good.
No,
thank
got,
you, David.
I've got too many. Too much
he's
stuff
walking on the outside.
I think I've got.
5 out of 6 weekends I'm refereeing tournaments.
Oh, we are too. We have in state now, up the next every weekend up until.
Always
up
to
yep, yep. We still got this one too.
And we're back here, so.
Illinois is doing nothing.
Too rad.
Good to go. Holding.
That's why I'm doing everything out of state. Actually, Illinois, we're centrally located. Come up here or go to Iowa. It's 3 hours either way.
Next. That's what? Okay. Gotcha.
So we're still 50-18, we're within the time.
Yep, we are.
So we can go, right?
We can.